Hello viewers, I am explaining you about heat exchangers. Now the name itself says heat exchangers. It is a device that exchanges heat from one fluid to another fluid, or from one substance to another substance, or I can say it as one system to another system. There are two different types of heat exchangers, namely parallel flow heat exchanger and counter flow heat exchanger. Coming to the first one, parallel flow heat exchanger, here there will be one of the tube. This is like shell and tube heat exchanger, where it is classified as parallel flow. Within the tube there is a hot fluid flowing into the tube. Say THI is inlet temperature of hot fluid and TH naught is outlet temperature of hot fluid. Similarly here, TCI is inlet temperature of cold fluid and TC naught is outlet temperature of cold fluid. So now in total, if we speak about this device, hot fluid is flowing from one end to the other end. Simultaneously, cold fluid is also moving parallel to it. The direction of this cold fluid and hot fluid is one at the same, and hence it is called as parallel flow heat exchanger. Coming to counter flow heat exchanger, it is reverse of this. We have hot fluid flowing into it and hot fluid outlet temperature. Now cold fluid will be entering in such a way that its flow is exactly opposite to that of the hot fluid, and hence it is called as counter flow heat exchanger. Now we need to know about temperature variation along the length. Along the x-axis we have taken length. This is corresponding to the length of this device. So the length of this device will be taken along x-axis, and along y we have taken temperature. Marking the temperatures, say this is the hot fluid temperature, inlet temperature of hot fluid, and at outlet it should be reduced. Similarly at the inlet we have cold fluid temperature and we have cold fluid outlet temperature. Now this is how we'll show the temperature variation. Arrow marks indicating the direction of the flow of the fluid, and I indicates the inlet, O indicates the outlet. TC is cold fluid temperature, TH is hot fluid temperature. So now here the temperature difference at the inlet end is taken as theta 1. Similarly at the outlet end the temperature difference is taken as theta 2. If we speak the same concept for counter flow heat exchanger, it flows in this manner. Say we have hot fluid inlet temperature. It should lose its heat to the cold fluid, and hence the temperature of hot fluid reduces when it comes to the outer end. So I say this is how it has been reduced. This is the direction of flow of hot fluid. Okay, now from the inlet we are making the cold fluid to move. It picks the heat from this hot fluid and hence its temperature will go up, and hence we can conclude it like this, saying that this is the inlet temperature of cold fluid and this is the outlet temperature of cold fluid. So here you need to show the difference. The direction of hot fluid and cold fluid are reverse in manner, but here it is same, and hence this is called as parallel flow, and here since the direction is reverse it is called as counter flow. The similar kind of temperature difference is measured. This is called as theta 1 at the inlet, so the temperature difference here is called as theta 2 at the outlet. I hope you have understood this. Thank you.